are going to discuss about the distribution system. In the last sessions, we discussed what is generating system, what is the transmission system, in which we discussed about the primary transmission and the secondary transmission. The secondary transmission ends at a step-down transformer of rating 66 or 33/11 kV. Now, from the step-down transformer of 33/11 kV, the power is transferred to a step-down transformer of rating 11 kV/400 volt. The 11 kV/400 volt will be located at the point where the users are. Now, the transfer of power from the step-down transformer of 33/11 kV to the step-down transformer of 11 kV/400 volt constitutes the primary distribution. Now, from the distribution step-down transformer of 11 kV/400 volt, the power is distributed to various consumers like domestic consumers, bulk consumers, and commercial consumers. Normally, if the required power of the industrial consumers are very high, they are considered to be as the bulk consumers. For them, the power is directly being fed from the step-down transformer of rating 33/11 kV. Now, the primary distribution and the secondary distribution constituently is considered to be as the distribution system. So, the distribution system is next to transmission system, which is for supplying the power to the end users. Now, when you consider the various types of transmission in the distribution side, it may be DC transmission system or AC transmission system. Now, in AC transmission system, it is DC two-wire system, DC two-wire with midpoint earth, and DC three-wire system. Similarly, in AC transmission, it is single-phase AC system and three-phase AC system. In case of three-phase AC system, it may be a three-phase three-wire system or three-phase four-wire system. Normally, three-phase three-wire system is available in case of the primary distribution, whereas three-phase four-wire system is available in the secondary distribution of the transmission system. Now, when you consider the distribution in Tamil Nadu, there was a drastic increase or growth from 1957 to 2020. When you consider the low tension lines, it was about 30,055 kilometers in 1957, whereas now in 2020 it is about 635,091 kilometers. Similarly, when you consider high tension lines, in 1957 it was about 13,853 and now it is about 181,236 kilometers. When you consider the number of distribution transformers, it is about 3,773 in 1957. Now it is about 327,163. When you consider the number of consumers in Tamil Nadu, it is about 307.54 lakh consumers. The peak demand during the year 2019-20 is about 16,151 megawatt. At present, there are about number of substations 1784, and the extra high tension line constitutes about 349.12 circuit kilometers. In the next session, we shall discuss about the smart grid. Thank you.